The train 18 was launched with much fanfare. Although reasons other than technical and engineering have stopped manufacture of the train for the moment, the state-of-the-art Made in India trainset moved from the drawing books to the tracks in 18 months and cost around rupees 100 crores to build. The trains are capable of speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour and would have addressed the railway's requirement for fast intercity train sets. In this video, I will discuss about the possibility of double-decker train sets built on the Train 18 platform. Double-decker trains have been running in India since 1975. Train 18 is basically an LHB train under the skin. It is fitted with traction-mounted bogies fit for speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour. The research and engineering branches of the Indian Railways have successfully adapted the basic LHB platform to build double-decker cars fit for 160 kilometers per hour. It would not be very difficult to also design a double-decker Train 18 with potential speeds of 200 kilometers per hour. Double-decker trains have the advantage of higher capacity. For instance, a double-decker LHB car carries 120 passengers compared to the 78 of a single-deck car. Such trains will find great success in new greenfield rail projects such as the Pune-Nasik semi-high-speed corridor. There are some possible drawbacks for a double-decker fast intercity train. Generally, a double deck increases the axle load since the structure and capacity are larger. A double-decked train also tends to weaken resistance to crosswinds because of the height of the vehicle. But then, many of the world's high-speed train sets have double-decker versions, such as this Duplex TGV in France. A double-decker train, therefore, is not a hindrance to high speeds. What are your views? Please share in the comment section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.